Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is the second last war of the season and we're up against NY718. First of all, I just want to say sorry about the delay because I was on a long vacation visiting my family in China and I actually got sick in the past 2 weeks and right now I just came back to US like a couple of days ago. Today I'm taking path 4 and path 5 in this war. So the first fight is Nick Fury. It's just a regular fight for Omega Red. I've done this 1,000 times maybe. So I used the Power Star 1 boost. I wanted to get my special 3 as soon as possible, so I can cancel out his power gain and I can actually drain some power and get some health back if it needed. The fight is almost over. This fight actually went pretty good. It's not perfect, but I think this fight was kind of clean. So the fight is almost over. After this special 3, I just need another couple of hits to finish off this Nick Fury. By the way, in this video, the last fight is 6 star rank 3 Ghost against Domino on reverse control path in section 2. I got that video from my friend as my promise that I would share some other Ghost fights, rank 3 Ghost fights in my channel. So if you want to see how much damage rank 3 Ghost can do, you can just jump into the very last fight of this video. And now I'm moving to second note, which is the aspect of war note. So here is Phoenix with dodge global. So same thing is pretty easy for Omega Red. I just want to do parry two hits and do a heavy to apply degen when I got maybe 10 or 15 stacks on her. So that's the plan for this fight, and this fight actually is a perfect fight for me. I haven't had any perfect fights in a long time, so just I'm pretty happy about this fight. Alright, this fight wasn't bad, and now I'm moving to path 5 in section 2. So for path 5, your opponents will become unblockable every 8 or 10 seconds. So usually I prefer to take this path with Quick, but this time I decided to use Omega Red just because Archangel could be very dangerous if you get hit just once. Getting hit once probably will lead to a death, so I decided to use Omega Red, and my plan was try not to get hit, but apparently my plan didn't go well. I'm just happy about not dying in this fight. I think a big boost actually saved my life. I'm not proud of this fight at all. And the second fight, it is Simba the Supreme. That fight is gonna be easier because of Simba Supreme. He was gaining power extremely slow, which gave me enough time to kill him before he could even get to special 1 or special 2. And now just let's jump into those two fights. And after those two fights, there's another Mysterio on debuffing meal mini note. I'm just going to quick that fight, and it's just a regular fight for quick. I'm not gonna talk too much about that. And as I mentioned earlier, at the end of this video, and there's a 6 star rank 3 ghost fight. So if you just want to watch the damage of a 6 star rank 3 ghost, you can just jump into the very last fight. So I will update the last war of this season later today or early tomorrow, I promise. And after that, I will just try to go back to my normal pace for this season. And thank you guys, thanks for watching. If you liked my channel, please subscribe and share this to your friends. And yes, take care. I will see you guys later.